What does a mining engineer do? A little bit of everything. A mine engineer is a little bit different than other engineers in that you have to have some pretty good knowledge of all the other engineering disciplines to be successful. You don't have to be an expert, but you do have to have knowledge.
The great thing about the mining engineering degree is you get to take courses, in the civil engineering department or the systems engineering department and geology classes, and you kind of get to be a jack of all trades in a way. And it's so I liked the variety, and you also get to play with big machinery and learn how to blow stuff up. And I mean, it's a fun type of engineering for sure. You have so many options as a mining engineer. I mean, I took the planning engineering route, which I really liked. I really liked the software packages that we would use, and I got to feel very tech savvy while I was doing it. There's also an operations role, and you can go underground or go into an open pit mine every day and help with the blasting or help with the. I mean, there are so many paths you can take, or you can end up in finance. And it's such a great degree because it's so versatile, and there's something for everyone depending on what you like to do.
So for me, the most rewarding part is working with people from all over the world every day. I'm frequently the only American in the room, and it's fantastic to hear everyone's stories and their experiences. Mining's such a global industry that people, especially who grew up somewhere and work in that particular part of the mining industry, and then travel around, they have completely unique mining perspectives and experiences, and it really kind of expands your perspective.
Mines and exploration is often happening kind of in more remote places, so not the type of place that you typically go for a vacation. So you get to meet all these people and do all these things that the average traveler or vacationer wouldn't ever come across.
Our main objective is we want to create a good impact. We want to continue exploring and exploring all these minerals, but in the most sustainable way. We still need all these products. We need copper, we need gold, we need silver, because in technology and everything that we can look everywhere, is gonna you will find something that came out from a mine. But how we do it in an effective way, and how we respect communities, how we respect the planet, and still doing it, I think that's our work.